Hello everyone, welcome to You Got to Know YouTube channel. This video is all about Union Budget 2020. Now let's discuss the top 10 pros and cons in the Union Budget. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman had announced budget on February 1st. Now let's discuss what is Union Budget actually includes. First one is about agriculture. It is an important sector all over. Over 2.83 lakh crore has been allocated for the sector, comprising agriculture and other allied activities such as irrigation and rural development. A lot of the farmers had improved little, with various states having cumulatively written off a whopping 4.7 lakh crore of farm loans in the past one decade, which is 82% of the industry level bad loans. And also finance minister said that the Modi government is aiming to double the income of farmers by 2022. And also agri credit availability set at 15 lakh crore for 2020 and 2021. And the next important topic is tax. For this sector, our companies should no longer pay dividend distribution tax. And also under the new regime, pay tax is reduced by 10% over 30% for income ranging between 5 lakhs to 7.5 lakhs. Here you can find the comparison between old tax rates and proposed tax rates, accordingly with income rates per annum which varies from 2.5 lakhs to 15 lakhs and even more also. All these rates are common to man-friendly. And the new personal income tax regime is added. A taxpayer has an option to choose between existing tax regime and the new regime. And here vast sector education, which is very much important for the development of economy of country. Updates over this sector are urban local bodies to provide internships to young engineers for a year. And also NIRF rankings that are degree level full-fledged online courses by institutions are top ranked, especially to benefit underprivileged students, increased by 5% to 99,300 crores in 2021 and about 3,000 crores for skill development. And the next sector is technology and innovation, which contributes more tax to the development of the nation. An agricultural-based update has been made, that is the government will provide 20 lakh farmers to set up standalone solar pumps and to help another 15 lakhs farmers to solarize their power grid. And Budget 2020 has announced a national mission on quantum technologies and applications with a total budget outlay of 8,000 crores for a period of 5 years, and also over 6,000 crores have been allocated for a new proposal on how to build fiber to the home FTTH through BharatNet to link 100,000 gram panchayats by 2021. And next sector is healthcare and hygiene, and it is a proposal to set up hospitals in tier 2 and tier 3 cities with the private sector using PP public private partnerships. And also over 69,000 crores have been allocated for healthcare and sanitation and other sectors over medical fields, and for the fields like sanitation over 12,300 crore has been allocated for Swachha Bharat mission in 2021. And the next sector is economy and finance, which is contributes a major part for the development of the nation.
Government plans to amend the Companies Act to decriminalize civil offences.
And bank deposit insurance cover has been increased from 1 lakh to 5 lakh per depositor. And another new update about the life insurance company is that the government to sell part of its stake in LIC via public offerings. And another is all about infrastructure, new expressway from Chennai to Bengaluru and also suburban rail project. And also the government has aimed for 27,000 kilometers of electric lines and a proposal to provide 1.7 lakh crore for transport infrastructure in the financial year 2021. Thank you for watching. Join our community on YouTube, Instagram and Facebook.